Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can disable the Windows virus protection Windows Defender in Windows 11. So for that, first you have to click on here, and here you will find this option Windows Security. You have to open it by double clicking on it, and here you have to go virus and threat protection in this here, and here you'll find virus and threat protection settings. Under here you have to click on manage settings. In here you will find different kind of protection. You can select the protection you don't want. So for example, cloud delivered protection. By the way, I suggest you to always enable this, otherwise your PC might be get hacked or something. Here you can find the real-time protection. This is the main one. You can simply click on it, and it might ask for your password if you're using a guest account or something. I'm using a secondary account, that's why it is asking for my password. So you can turn it off like that, and you can for enabling it, you just have to click on that and it will get enabled. So that's how you can disable the Windows Defender in Windows 11. And if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.